With Streamlabs OBS, the question is, how do you show the video of someone that you're playing with while you're streaming YouTube or Twitch? This video will answer that question. So the best way for me to start this, hi, Les Waller here, how you doing? The best way for me to start this video is to show you from scratch. So I am going to install a new theme and we will start from scratch. I'll show you how we bring in my webcam that you see here. And then later on when my partner comes in, I'll show you how we bring him in to the editor as well. So you can see how we stream two webcams and the game. You're gonna start coming to themes and choosing a theme, or you, I suppose you could do it manually, but you wanna choose a theme. So we've picked a theme. Now we will install the overlay. So now you can see here, the sources here are completely blank. The mic aux here, let's make sure that click settings and properties. I don't like default. Default isn't necessarily going to give you what you want. I want to make sure it is the Yeti microphone, better quality than the webcam. Or, you know, before you do an operational stream, you definitely want to do a test stream with someone that can listen on their end. That way you can adjust sound, volume, and different things like that, and live. Oh, look, see? Now, I don't know if it automatically detected my webcam or because I already had it set. So we look at live. So what we can do is here, we can go in here to the webcam and frame. We can open this up. And we've got webcam and frame. So webcam. So we look here. If you want to go to properties, just double click it. And it gives you the properties. Here we can configure the video. If we want to go into the video and zoom in or zoom out with this webcam, you can do that. That allows you to do that. Let me go configure video. See, allows you to make configurations on the video. We'll cancel that. Matter of fact, we will cancel. Well, what I'll try to do is see if I can't copy this. So that's mine. And then I want to bring in my partner over here. Duplicate. Can we move it and move it separately from the other one? So we duplicated it. So it's going to show two of me. And obviously, that is not what we're going to want. So I'm going to delete the webcam. Yes. So that leaves a space for your other application that you can bring your other application in. See, now you can see that we don't see the game here, right? So we need to add that. So let's add. A lot of choices. I'm gonna go with game capture in this particular case. Add source. We'll call it World of Tanks. Add new source. Capture any full screen application. I want to capture specific window. Window select option. We have your World of Tanks client. And there it is. Now you can see the problem here is now our video is in the background. Simple, we just bring and put World of Tanks on the bottom. And now we've got our video set up on top and we still have our chat set up on top here as well. So I've already installed a new theme. Problem was, of course, when you do a new theme, it still picks up a lot of your old default stuff.
Oh yeah.
But I did have to bring the game in native, and I've duplicated my webcam frame, and then I deleted the webcam source. So I think that still should show a way of bringing in a separate application for this. So now, if I remember correctly, I need to one go full screen with you. We have to add, that's right, we have to click here to add a new source, and this time the source is going to be window capture. We'll call it Capture Hubert.
It's me, I'm in this little box. I can't get...
Okay, and we have from selections, we want that is what we want. We click done and wow, you're taking up the whole screen. Okay, so then it's just a simple matter of resizing down to our little frame here.
You've got to shrink it up.
So I guess I've got to resize your window a little bit more. Capture Hubert. We'll click on Capture Hubert and resize him this way. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, I like that. All right, so yeah. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. There is how you can bring in a separate camera. We can try Skype in a different video, but it should be the same thing. You should be able to look for the source, and then you can see when you do that the different choices that are available. You should be able to do it with Skype just as well.